Oh, Mr. Reaper. Yeah, yeah, no kidding. Me this time, guys. I know you're behind me.
Wow.
I heard that.
Charles, I've been curating those handbags for the better part of a decade. Not to mention the shoes, Charles. I'm sure you remember the shoes.
Shoes, Daisy. Which constantly reminded me. We got out live, and surely that's the best thing. Except today, am I right?
I certainly know exactly what that does. Yeah.
As I just said, you know, if you need anything or you want to
make it. I'm very close to this amount of stuff. It's a recipe.
Sorry, sir. Got orders. Can't let you through.
Christ's sake.
Sorry for the inconvenience.
Fart. 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 F
Oh, God. Hey, we got a person here who needs some assistance. I have no idea what happened, but it does not look good.
Come in. Anybody there? Come in. We got some maniacs slaughtering people.
Command, there's some kind of fracas down here. I'm having a look around. Hello?
Command, do you copy? We got a killer on the loose.
Hey, you all right? Talk to me.
Hey, something bad is going down. What I call a horrible, grisly murder.
Those were gunshots! Stay alert!
Will do. Nothing here, Command. Moving on.
Holy crap!
Command! 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 Anybody there? Come in! Someone's firing a gun!
Take you out, knucklehead!